Oh my gosh, it's the only one. It's not late. Oh, hello. Unexpected. What I got that I might want to. Why did I not go to the damn Korok place? Oops. If you don't wear glasses, I'll say for sure, you can't be too up on how uncomfortable it is to not be able to see. Like, not being able to see sucks. I'm pretty sure anybody could gather that on their own. But, like, when you're mildly used to it, kind of super sucks. Like, there's gotta be a point where I get, like, where I turn the lights on. Appreciate the visuals. She just led authenticated distilling map of the divine beast. Like, I do really, really appreciate the glowing. Dweep. But it's dark in here. I can't see shit.
Nice job getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Rudania are noted by the glowing points on your map. To take back Rudania, you'll need to activate all of the terminals. You got this, little guy.
Oh, thank you. That's... Oh, I hate that. Fucking pit it at. Appreciate it. Appreciate Yep, there's two ways to do most things.
There are four terminals remaining. That's the way.
Next bit will definitely be you not doing a lot of talking because I'm doing a lot of thinking. Appreciate it. Happy accident, because I did not realize I was here.
There are three terminals remaining. All right, let's get moving.
Making pretty decent time. As far as I can tell, anyway. So I know kind of know how to get that.
There are two terminals remaining. Just
yeah. No disrespect, my guys. Yeah. I knew where this was going.
This place is ready.
Sure, that opens something. I can't exactly figure out what. Let's not do this. Mistaken, I think this is fireproof armor. Maybe not. Let's find out. It ain't fireproof. No, but then it turns this way. And art happy. I figured that out. But now I have to figure out the other one. You have to do this slow, you can't run. If you run, you put up the flame. Big game.
Just one terminal remaining. Just one more.
Thank you.
Oh. Right. Stop.
Terminal. Now go ahead and start up the main control unit. There should be a new glowing mark on your map. You're gonna need to make your way over to that. Stay focused, little guy.
I get the feeling that he thinks calling me little guy is like some sort of a kind of endearment. That one was just, I just simply didn't see it because the leaves kind of blended in with that hallway. As far as I know, that's all the chests. It doesn't tell you. I kind of don't care. That's it for this one. This is Divine. That's the Solutions of the Divine Beasts puzzles. You are seeing them live in real time as I'm figuring them out. The next episode we'll take care of, I guess, with like Flame Blight Ganon or Lava Blight Ganon or Magma Blight Ganon, whatever they're gonna call them. So until next time, I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.